It is a weird morning here today. It is Ivy's 11th. It is Ivy's 11th birthday, but she's at school camp. So this is the first day, first birthday in 11 years that I haven't woken up with her, but she's having such a fun time. Gonna zip around, get some balloons, things like that today, and she will be back this afternoon. So I'm so excited. Yay. But I'm just taking the kids to school. We're running late as per usual. I actually can't find my keys, so hopefully they're in here.
I have a birthday.
Yep. Woohoo! I think she will have a good birthday, buddy. Okay, we got the keys. Let's go, mate. The other two better be in the car. I've been asking them for 20 minutes. No, Oscar's playing soccer. Oscar, please pick up your jumper off the floor and hop in the car.
1 eternity later.
Okay, went to the gym, nearly died. I'm shaky. It was tough. It was a tough one. Invited my friend Leonie, so that was cool. We had a good time. Now I'm on the hunt for balloons. I've come to Bargain City. I just remember them having those big pots of air. Tanks of helium. Yeah, put your shoes on.
Let's go see
what they've got. Because their camp bus comes home. Yeah. This afternoon. And I want to be there waiting like with balloons for her birthday. So I hope they're cute. Let's go check it out. I just can't wear sunnies and a mask. They fog up. Come on.
Yeah, we've already got lollies.
Okay, we're packed up. I grabbed just like a whole heap of lollies I'm gonna put on her cake, a couple of packets of chippies, and then this afternoon we're going to the park. So I've got these before, they're just like a kind of, you know, dense mud cake and whatever, but it's just really easy. So I've got 50 pieces of cake, which should be enough for all of our school friends. All my school friends are breeders, so we have a lot of kids collectively, you know? Yeah, but we're excited. We're gonna head home, sort out home, and then back in to pick up. I'm not sure what time it is. I don't know whether it's 2:30, 2:45, 3 o'clock. I literally don't know, but I wanna be there waiting with the balloons when she hops off the bus. Which will be fun. We'll have a play, have some cake, come home and have like presents, and sushi was her dinner request, so I've ordered a few plates of sushi. I don't know if people are waiting to get in the car behind me. This is so embarrassing. Oh my god. So this is a little setup I've got up here, and I've got these packets of balloons to blow up, and I'll just chuck them all on the floor. So Ivy's presents. This big one is a big print for her room that I got from Typo. I got a bead set. She was really into making bracelets and beads and stuff. Some little lip glosses. What's this? Oh, a sports girl t-shirt, which was super cute. And just a little dress that I thought was super cute. And this is probably like her main present. Guys, it is getting harder and harder to buy presents as the kids get older. This is just one of those, you know the old cameras that you pull the film out the front? What are they called? Insta camera. And it's a really cute light blue one. And then just a little pack of film for that. I nearly died. Well, this little pack of film was $30. I was like, okay, cool. But yeah, so that's her little present haul there, but I better blow these balloons. So I thought that I would do for her birthday cake tonight, like two loaf tins, like one as in 11. So I'm gonna do that. Just gonna do like an easy chocolate cake, put icing on the top, and I don't know whether to do, she loves sour straps, to put them on the top, like
I don't know, in a cool pattern, or just stick a whole heap of like these on them. Yes, I just bought the cheap shit ones from Bargain City, but my kids don't give a shit and I don't want to eat them. I'm trying to get fit, so kind of a ploy, you know? Is that the right word? Ploy? Is it ploy? Or maybe I should stick these marshmallows on top. I don't know. I just bought a whole heap of crap, really. We don't usually buy this stuff, so I have to like squat. Ah, that's not great after my gym sesh. But yeah, I'm literally doing, it's called the Too Easy Chocolate Cake on my Thermomix. I just hope she has a nice day. Like, it's just really weird not seeing her for her birthday. I mean, did I say that? Too Easy Chocolate Cake? Yeah. I hope she's woken up and had just a really fun morning and a fun day, and then hopefully she's like not too overtired from 3 days and 2 nights at school camp. I put a thing on my Instagram about it and one lady replied to me saying, you know, that her kids have missed out on school camp 2 years in a row now because of COVID. I just felt so bad for her. Like, in Queensland here, touch wood, like we've been pretty lucky. Like, I literally don't know how people like Melbourne and Sydney keep going into lockdown for this long and don't go out. Anyway, I'm sure that's controversial, but whatever, Trevs, we're here for a good time. One cake is in, guys. The other is kind of in here, ready to go. I thought I'd use this tray here and then just sit one. Yay, like I'm actually pumped for it. I just have these ready. I can stick these on the table. I can put these, I don't know, on the table. It feels very like party-ish, you know? Okay, I'll wait till that cake's done. Now I've got to do like all my normal, you know, housework. Like, I've got my old mates here waiting for me to put away. Look, this isn't ideal. She's here. It's Ivy's birthday. Did you miss your sissy? Is Oscar inside? Do you love it? Coco got it for you. Isn't that so kind? Do you love it?
Yeah, thank you.
Aww. That's okay. It's Coco. You're so excited. That's okay.
Oh my god.
Together?
Blink.
Yeah?
Blink.
Yeah.
Goldie, leave it, leave it.
Go with Sissy.
Thank you.
God.
Okay. Jimmy Cam. Alright, yep.
Are you excited?
Yeah, pumped. It is garlic naan bread.
It's an 11.
Oh, yep. Yeah, good.
It's an 11.
Oh, oh. Don't worry. Are these new calendars? Oh, calendars, candles.
Yeah.
No, it looks good.
For real?
Well, I can't compare it with anything. So.
Okay, thank you.
What is it, carrot? What is it?
Chocolate
is it
cake. Chocolate? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for your help.
Like rum cake.
Happy birthday to you.
It's an 11.
Happy birthday to you.
Can you see it?
Happy birthday, dear Ivy. Happy birthday to you.
Hip, hip, hip.
Hooray.
Full of sleep.